God can take that mess and He can make it ultimately a message, that test, and make it a testimony. He can take this struggle and strengthen you so that someday you will say to somebody, "Oh, I went through that too."